Gordon has started to look like the Dee Gordon of last year. Gordon to right. It's deep.